Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to buy games on Steam. The Steam platform is a great place to build your PC game collection. Buying games on Steam to build your collection is easy and can be done using a variety of payment methods. Accepted payment methods include PayPal, Visa, MasterCard, American Express, Discover, and JCB. Now let's walk through the steps to buy games on Steam. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. You'll land on your Steam home screen. Click Store if it isn't selected already. Step 2. Enter the game you want to buy in the search bar, and then click it in the list of results that appear. In this example, I'll search for Civilization VI. An information screen appears for that game. Step 3. Scroll down the screen until you see an option to buy this game. Click Add to Cart to the right of the Buy option. The Your Shopping Cart screen appears, with this item displayed in the shopping cart. Step 4. Scroll down this screen and then click Purchase for Myself. The Payment Info screen appears. Step 5. Select your payment method and then enter the required information. After entering all of the required information, scroll down to the bottom of the screen and then click Continue. The Review Purchase screen appears. Step 6. Click to place a checkmark in the box to agree to the Steam Terms of Service, and then click Purchase. A thank you for your purchase screen appears, telling you that an email confirmation of your purchase has been sent to you. Additionally, you can scroll down the screen to see a receipt for your purchase. Let me know what your favorite Steam game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.